Thank you. paid for that drink? You paid for that drink?
Yeah.
Aye?
In the supermarket.
You're a bootlegger.
Yeah, I know.
Then tomorrow.
Adios. Adios. Hasta luego. Smooth operator. Joshua.
Swimming pool.
me no silly.
You don't want beer?
Thank you. quattro. We're going to steal the recipe. Barbara. I'm fed up and I want to go home. Oh, I wish I could go home. Oh, you're giving directions again. Más despacio, por favor. Are you doing it?
Hola, ¿qué tal?
Hola.
Oh, look, it's my
Alejandrita les va a explicar qué es lo que tienen que hacer. Ah, Alejandrita dice que todos vamos a tomar cerveza el día de hoy. You have to drink beer. Pero lo vamos a hacer de una manera muy fácil. In an easy way. Sí. Sí, 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 cómo no. A ver. A ver, ¿dónde están? A ver, tenemos 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Perfecto, muy bien. Muy bien, a ver. Pero va.
We are the ones who 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 are the
Thank you. buenos días, estamos... Bueno, damas y caballeros, ya estamos en Cancún. We are in Cancún. Y antes de que todos ustedes se vayan de este barco, nos gustaría saber algo que en verdad es importante para nosotros. Before that you leave, we'd like to know something that's really, really important for us. So, be honest. Sean honestos con nosotros, sean sinceros. ¿Qué tal estuvo tu día? How was your day? Bueno, yo les quiero preguntar otra cosa más, another thing. How was the job to my friend the host? ¿Qué tal estuvo el trabajo de mis amigos los hosts? Permanecer sentados, por favor. All the people downstairs, please remain seated. Toda la gente del primer piso hay que permanecer sentada, por favor. Una vez más, a toda la gente del primer piso hay que permanecer sentados, por favor.
Of all the places in town, you had to pick this one.
Have I got that the name? Hiya.
You're now a film star.
Don't make him nervous. Don't need this place. Yeah, come on, two of them now.
The coffee, there's Irish, Spanish, Moroccan, cappuccino.
In spray.
Hola.
Muy bien. Very nice. Say it again, Sam.
We'll be showing this film on television next week when the rest of them burns down.
I'm trying to promotional film
just meet your brandy. Just meet your brandy. It's gone off with your bottle of brandy.
Thank you. I just all belong to the same country. I'm just out
of isn't the hotel called Crystal?
Yeah. It's got a motel over there. Gold Arts and Crystal on the back. What's the one with the nuts on with the pepper seeds on
nuts
there?
Nuts, old hazelnuts.
What is it called? What's it called?
Oh,
Zambuca.
Oh,
it's Zambuca, that's it.
I could just know where I am now you're talking about it.
So I'm going to rub it now. Skin together.
Just a minute. We're waiting for Humphrey to come through the door. Play it again, Sam.
Come on, to Manchester.
It's like a case that puts on the top of mine. Linda usually does a better one. She does. She goes pretty, pretty boys. She does. Do you know I've never seen anybody in there?